Here we are. Just got the Blagdon. Look at that. Pike on the fly. Let's see what happens today. Tight lines, everyone.
Andy.
Here we are on Blagdon.
Pike fly fishing. Let's see what happens. Look at that front bait.
Love it.
Try lines.
Perfect, isn't it, really? Fucking, yeah. Sorry, I didn't mean to swear. I thought it was a trout from it. Not a big fish, though. Not by our standards. Not really. But it's welcome. Welcome. Welcome, welcome. Come on, leader touch. Leader touch. Beautiful colours. Where else did he be? Yeah, there you go. That's all you needed to do. Flies out. Not quite a Blagdon monster. Whoa! I thought a little tip from for our viewers here from Andrew Eglon is it's always better to look for it. I look at them for it, he says, when he brings everything but the kitchen sink with him. But, yeah, it's not quite so daft, is it, when you think about it? Yeah, it is. Come on, Anne, you should have a fish by now. Don't know what you're playing at. Definitely weed there, because I think that's just pulled in the weed there. Going just a little bit smaller. If that makes any difference. Flat as a witch's chest, it is. Isn't it? Misty, getting mistier over there though, isn't it? I wonder if we started moving around in the boat now and started going, woo, yeah, yeah. I wonder how long it would take boats to come down. There we go. Distraction tactics. Just pull your net out of the water really slowly like that from a distance. I bet you'd hear. Yeah, that's what you want. Keep doing it, three or four of them. They'll be like, ah, look at them lads down there. Yeah, they're the only ones over that side of the lake. I like fishing in no pike, but anyway, it's good. I don't really want to catch that many because I get arm ache in that. So. Yeah. You'd think there'd be something there, wouldn't you? I mean, I don't know exactly what sort of depth it is, but it must be 4 or 5 foot deep there, surely, wouldn't it? Off the edge of the weed. What? There you go. Not exactly a Blagdon monster, but. Exactly. Come here, Kipper. Leader touch. Look at that. Beautiful little fish. Still got leeches on there, man. A few little leeches. There you go, buddy. Boom, away. Is the pike master at it again? Okay. So the pike master's at it again. Oh, he's got into the boat. Oh, that's better. It's a nice fish, hen. No, not a bad fish. Just let me know when you're a bit near it ready, because I'll have to try. Incoming. Boom. What a man. Excellente. Oh, that's a nice one for hand. What an hand, eh? Bit of a Blagdon special. Yeah, nice one, mate. And away. Right, come on, it's like competition fishing, this is, come on. These fish definitely aren't, why can't we just keep drifting towards those fuckers? Why do we keep drifting towards them? This boat fucking stinks, Andy. I don't know if it is or not. Don't fucking stinks. Is it you? Just downwind of you? Are you sure? Those stinky guts. Only 7 foot of water, eh? Got me on the edge over that one. You fucking stink, one of it. Jesus. Sacramento. That's fucking stinking. That does stink. No joy? You say, Martin, you want to move? I like to move it, moving it. Eccles cakes, small farts. What, the stinky fucking pike flavoured fingers? Pike guts fingers. Cheers, my dears. Nom nom nom. Eight foot of water. No fuel. No fuel, someone's had a massive fish. Got a 50 pounder. No, shouldn't say things like that because it's just.
That's just a 50
15 kind of thing that there's a lot of bikes.
What,
you've
got 50 pounds?
Yeah.
No, it's 15.
Cool, 50 would stir it up, wouldn't it? No, 46.
46,
oh,
is it?
46.13, I think, something like that still. So, well, it's not a different you, what you're about to get out of this, but. Isn't it? Probably smells the same. No, what you're about to do. It's weird, isn't it? It's just like the fish, it's just like they've just turned off again. Frog, wasn't it? Yeah. Yeah, no excuse, is it really? But yeah. Yeah, that's it. I see him. Nice. Yeah, I got you, you fucker. I seen him. He was following, biting. Thought you was going to get away from me, didn't you, mister? You got to be better than that. You got to be better than that, outsmart the pike king.
Did you realise you were being filmed? Yeah. What you were saying?
I was going to say the Pikey King, but I thought I'd done something very good.
Want to land it?
No. That's what I mean.
Oh, you're the Pike King, you don't
know. The Pikey King. I'm not going to live that down now, am I? I'll delete that. Edit that bit out. Isn't it? Yeah, leader touch. Just like that, people, just like that. The Pike King. The Pike King pirate. Oh, with my head cam on. Boom. Blagdon specials. Alright?
Yeah.
You've got it, landscape. You ain't got landscape, have you?
As you can see, the Pike King strikes again with the monster pike from Blagdon.
A Blagdon monster. Cracking little fish, look at that. Boom, gone. Yeah. Let's see. Thanks, John. campsite just in case it starts to come down a bit quick. Granny pants on now.
Granny pants. I've got some granny pants. Kind of sexy in a funny sort of way, I reckon.
Don't know if we share your same interests. See that? Steered him back in the man. Fucking, I'm gonna have quad muscles by the time I finish this fucking game.
It's about 10 foot above your head.
Is it? Yeah, wait for it, fucking. Do that in a minute. Schmrack. Yeah. See all the pike at the bottom laughing at us. Just thought that. Yes, go on, Andy, got him. Missed him. Jack. Thought Andy was on then. Could have been a big fish. At least we've got some good head cam footage of a fly racing towards you at like 100 mile an hour. Just Andy's showing off his casting skills. Right, come on, fish. Fairly deep water, could be half decent fish in it. Some fucking trout jump in mine, innit? He's trying. I know he's trying to do it. I think he wants to pierce my ear before I go home. Doodaloo. Come on, fish. Yeah, I see there was something on telly they were saying that the numbers have really reduced them this year.
Yeah.
Are you joking me? That was a take, huh? Yeah. Look at that. Nice to see ya. he's seen you. He must have been following it. I just give it a couple of quick strips, but I couldn't see him down there. Just waiting, weren't you? Ready to ambush. Oh, jumping. Oh, trying to jump in the boat. Look at that, he's got his. And. Charming little fish. Right, what do we do with the. Well, that's what you don't want to do. Come here. I was just about to let you go, buddy. Just hang on. There you go. Yeah, look at that. Any little teethies. One day to be a mighty monster. Boom. Turn the fang off. Stinky fish. Fucking yeah, I couldn't believe how stinky that was. Yeah, well, that one's on the feet. What about the rest of them? I hope the pike. I hope so, she did stink. Going to pick up again now, I suppose. Isn't it? Yeah. Hopefully now we'll just drift up with the wind until we come off the weed. And we'll always come back and have another go over it, can't we? Yeah. That's a nice little patch, isn't it? Yeah. Yeah, there's weed. There's more weed up there in front of us too. Come on, fish. Let's have some. I'm almost tempted to go real big flies over this. Thinking over this weed, and got something that make them fucking think about it. What's coming over them might do it, mightn't it? I think everybody else is using smallish flies, aren't they? Yeah, which is right for jacks. Yeah, it's very nice, thanks. Yeah, I think no, it's gone a little bit deeper, hasn't it? I don't know if it's weed. I reckon it must be weed. Must have gone through a little hole and then... I don't know, is it weed or is that just a fucking jack following it in? There's nothing there, but that felt like three takes then. Perfect, really. 11 foot with weed. Couldn't ask for any more. But, you know, is that a chew recipe or a Blagdon recipe? I just don't know. No, that must have been a fish. That was three attempts at the... Oh, yeah, there he goes. Just come up underneath me then. Yep. I pulled the fly out of the water too fast. No, 30.
Oh.
Yeah, inches. No, yeah, it was only a jack. But he was there. I pulled the fly out of the water too quick. Silly there. Yeah, this has got to be a good spot, mate. It's looking wicked. Wicked depth and weed. We're coming off it now, but. Yeah. Well, I think we could, still think we could go back round and. Yeah. Some of them are just like, they're like wasps, aren't they? They want to get near you. Isn't that a good threat? more weed. That was definitely an attraction for him there, wasn't it? So we can always go back in behind him. Yeah. I think we ought to. With a big patch of weed like that, there's got to be some half decent fish in there amongst it somewhere. Are you still happy to fish along here for a minute?
Yeah.
If you're going to stay in this deeper water, I was just going to stick on that deeper line a minute, just for a few casts. Bum fluff there.
Fox
over there
on the bank.
Oh wow, yeah, look at that. Bloody fox. Oh, you got a fish, look. Just picked up a trout. That seagull took it all the way over there. And he's just and he's picked it up. How about that? That's a top tip. Top tip there, look. If you've had a couple of fish, just brush out your fly. Don't get lazy and let it all go snaggy and horrible. Keep a brush with you, comb with you. I'd say I'd bring it, keep it just to do me hair so it looks smart, but I ain't got none, so that's why it's in me fly box now. Top tips and tricks. Hey, Ann. Mobile barber.
Beautiful, aren't they? Hey? Look at that.